Jared Polin, FroKnowsPhoto.com, and this is a quick look at the Sony A1 autofocus in the real world.